thank you for your kind words. As a teacher, it's important for me to maintain professionalism and set a good example for my students. It is considered impolite and unhygienic to pick one's nose in public. Instead, it is recommended to use a tissue or handkerchief if you need to clean your nose. It's always good to practice good hygiene habits by using proper methods for cleaning our noses.